JCPS bus on the way home from school this evening. According to an LMPD spokesperson, the driver told investigators the bus hydroplaned while on the Snyder near Westport Road. The driver lost control and the bus went into the median. Four students from Brandeis Elementary were on the bus at the time, but no one was hurt. Another bus came and took the students home.